I was reading a story the other day about Rachel Zoe, a personal shopper for some of the world's top celebrities. Basically, her job is to ask her multimillionaire clients what they like for fashion, go out shopping for them, and return with a wardrobe completely personalized to their tastes. Can you think of any person in the world who wouldn't be down for that? Now, imagine if you could give every single client who visits your e-com store that same experience. Well, stick around for two more minutes and I'll show you how it's totally doable thanks to WP Guidant. What's happening, y'all? I'm Vanessa with AppSumo, the number one digital marketplace for e-com store owners. And today, I'm going to introduce you to WP Guidant, a WordPress product guide designed to increase your store's conversion rate by personalizing your customer's shopping experience. Before we get into why WP Guidant is so fantastic, make sure you are subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel to stay up to date on all the best tech. Let's do this. So I'm gonna start with the assumption that you have more than just three or four SKUs in your store. With that being the case, I'm also going to assume your strategy includes labeling some of your items as best sellers or most popular or new arrival, so you can direct traffic to the products you know sell well. And that's a great strategy, but what if your customer's looking for something else completely? That's where WP Guidant comes in. Instead of sending your traffic to top-selling products and hoping for the best, you can ask them exactly what they're looking for and drive them there instead. That way, they're only going to see the stuff they want to buy instead of having to sift through dozens of other products, getting confused, and potentially leaving your site for one of your competitors. Now, I know this whole thing sounds complicated, but WP Guidant is actually one of the easiest WordPress plugins you'll ever have to set up. The first step is to create a filter, which is basically the question you're going to ask your prospect. So it could be like, are you looking for a t-shirt or a hoodie? Then you create conditions for the filter, which means connecting the right products to the customer's answer. So if they say hoodie, you say bet, and they see your hoodies. Finally, to get it up and running, you just need to place the short code on your page and publish. And don't worry, yours isn't going to look like the example you see here. The branding is totally customizable, so you make it fit your site's vibe. And there's one last feature that really helps set you up for success. The WP Guidant team understands that having a personalized shopping experience will increase your conversions, but there are still people who go through the process without purchasing. For those people, what you can do is add a form filter where you can collect email addresses, then add those prospects to your email database and follow up with them through an abandoned cart style sequence that drives them back to the product they were looking at. Think of it like you're the Toronto Raptors in Game 7 against the 76ers. And this form filter is Kawhi Leonard coming in clutch with the greatest buzzer beater of all time. So, if you run an e-com store and you want to increase your conversions, hopefully by now you understand that personalizing your customer's shopping experience is the way to do it. Give your customers what they deserve and grab WP Guidant today. I made a mistake. Barnacles. A personalized shopping against the 76ers. Coming in clutch with the